Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to understand how we can convert a PDF into an Excel format with the help of Google Colab. You do not need an online converter, you do not need a software to download. You can just use Google Colab link provided in the description of this video and you can just convert any PDF into Excel. Let's see how we can do that. So this is our code. We just go here and we'll just click on this button. Once the code has started, you will see these two options, choose files and cancel upload. Just go and select on choose files, then go to your downloads or any folder where your PDF is. I'll select this data.pdf, open, and just wait for it. It is done. It will also say data extracted and saved to. Just wait for it. Here we go. And now the output of this code is in this folder. Okay, just go and click on it, this folder, and click on this. When you double click this, it will directly get downloaded like this. Just open it and you will see that we have three tables in the PDF, and with the columns above we have got all three tables in a tab format. Let me go and open the PDF once. data.pdf. This is the first table, this is the second table, and this is the third table. In two different pages, we have total three tables. Okay, so use this tool. You have to open the link in the description section of the video and just copy the link in the browser and open it. Once the page is fully loaded, go and click on this button, and this is giving you a warning that this notebook is authored by pwdcchina@gmail.com, which is my Gmail ID, and hence it is informing you that you should review the code before running it. So instead of directly running it, we will go and create a copy of it. Go to file and then save a copy in drive. Open a new tab and you can just close the previous tab. So now this will be a copy in your drive and you will be the owner of this particular code. Just remove this and then go and click on this. Most probably it will give you an error because you have to install some modules which are used in this code. So let's see. Okay, so we have received no modules named Tabula. I've also provided you the code here. Just copy this and go to this plus symbol, and at the bottom you have this black section, right? Go and paste this and again run it. So this will basically install Tabula in your Colab, right? Once it is done, you can again go to this code and click on it, and now it will run and it will ask you for uploading the PDF. Here you go. Now go and choose files and again data.pdf, open, and wait for some time. Just monitor this percentage. Once it is 100, you will get the pop-up, data extracted and saved to output. Perfect. Now output file will be present in this folder. Okay, just click on it and you will see output.xlsx. Double click it and it will be downloaded here. Just open it. Here you go. With the help of Google Colab, you can actually save your money as well as you can protect your privacy, because you do not have to upload all the PDF online and you have to depend on their services. So Google Colab will be your own in-house coding platform, with the help of which you can execute numerous programs with very high efficiency. I hope this video will definitely help you, because there are a lot of instances where we have to convert PDF into Excel, and hence I hope this video will help you. Thank you very much.